androids being turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing, water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost two-thirds of their effective personnel.
How about some music instead? They've been conducting raids all over the city. Everybody's on edge after what happened yesterday. It's gonna be all right. We're almost there. A little further on that way, there's a large freighter called Jericho. When you get there, find Marcus. He will help you. The last bus for the border leaves at midnight. You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safer on the other side. It's not much, but it's a start. My brother lives in Ontario. I've given you his address. He'll be able to hide you until things calm down. You're a very brave little girl, Alice. You deserve to be happy.
Thank you for everything, Rose.
Let me know when you make it over there, all right? And be careful. Take care of them.
Come on, girls. Better not hang around. We have a bus to catch.
We've got to find a warm place for Alice.
The androids weren't doing any harm. The cops just gunned them down. It was sheer carnage. There were androids all over the square. And when the police arrived, and they opened fire. I know they're only machines, but they look like... just...
How do you feel?
I'm hot and cold at the same time.
Stay with her. I'll try to find this Marcus.
The last bus is in 2 hours. And the terminal's on the other side of town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports.
Carol, there's something I have to tell you. It's about Alice.
We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus. I'll be back. Stay with Alice.
You're lost. You're looking for something. You're looking for yourself.
The authorities have ordered all androids to be delivered to the nearest police station or army barracks immediately. If you are worried about your safety, dial the number on your screen and the authorities will come to collect your android. Under no circumstances should you try to destroy your android yourself. They are under...
Are you North? I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
Detroit is under curfew. There are soldiers everywhere looking for androids. You're safe here. You should wait a while before you leave the city.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of us used to work for the State Department. He has electronic passports that he can easily modify. I'll have him give you one.
Thanks for your help.
You said you were with a little girl? You know humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
I don't care whether she's human or android. She's just someone who matters to me.
The androids weren't doing any harm. The cops just gunned them down. It was sheer carnage. There were androids all over the square. They opened fire. I know they're only machines, but they look like just people, with people who want to be free.
Following the android crisis and the...
Alice.
Less now that you know she's one of us. Alice loves you, Kara. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the little girl you wanted, and you became the mother she needed. Forgetting who you are to become what someone needs you to be. Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
Is there something wrong? We'll be together forever, won't we, Kara?
Yes. Forever.
short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our people are shutting down one after another, and there's nothing we can do for them. President Warren is saying we're a threat to national security and that we need to be eliminated.
Marcus would know what to do.
He's the one that got us into this mess.
He gave his life for our cause.
He provoked the humans. How much longer before they find Jericho now? Marcus is dead, North. Now it's up to us to decide the future for our people.
We have to fight them. It's the only way.
If you choose a confrontation with humans, we are all going to die.
Gather up all the guns you can find. We'll leave at dawn.
This is a mistake, North. You won't buy our freedom with blood.
Well done, Connor. You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now, deal with North. We need it alive.
I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
You're one of us. You can't betray your own kind.
You're coming with me!
You're Connor, aren't you? I've heard about you. The famous deviant hunter. Well, congratulations. You seem to have found what you're looking for.
Stay back, or I'll shoot.
You're not one of them. We are your people. We're fighting for your freedom, too.
Shut up! You're coming with me!
You never had any doubts. Never behaved irrationally as if there's something inside you. Something stronger than your program?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not deviant, if that's what you want to know.
You're one of us. Join our cause. Join your people. It's time to decide.
They're going to attack Jericho.
What?
We have to get out of here.
Shit!
What's going on, Carol?
Quick, we've got to get out of here.
Go, go, go! on your position. Trapped in the lower deck. They're gonna be slaughtered.
There are explosives in the hold. If the ship goes down, the humans will have to evacuate. Our people can escape.
There are soldiers everywhere. You'll never make it down there.
We have to blow up Jericho. It's our only chance.
I'll go.
No, Connor, no.
See if you can help the others. I'm gonna find the detonator. Don't worry. I always accomplish my mission.
In danger. Go now before they come back.
What about you? What are you going to do?
I'll manage. Alice is all that matters.
I don't want to leave you, Luther.
Don't worry. I'll catch up with you at the border, okay? Go now. Take care of each other.
Saved us. Quick, run!
Gamma squad out. Tango!
Come on, let's get out of here.
Quick, we gotta go.
We gotta get out of here!
Follow me!
They detonated an explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
The men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
This isn't over.
Thank you.